We know that the formula T minus T infinite divided by TI